The most read blog posts today, all week, are about Zachary Carter. Will he be forced to resign? The other issue is if Bill de Blasio and his team are under investigation, two grand juries now, federal and state, and Zachary Carter was redacting documents, and he testified in front of City Hall under oath that he was acting within his scope when in fact he wasn't. Department of Investigation had to threaten him with a lawsuit if he didn't stop redacting documents. So the issue is, and many think that Preet Bharara doesn't have it in him to prosecute a fellow U.S. attorney appointed by the Clintons, Bill Clinton. So that's really interesting. But right now, the most read blog posts are my many on Zachary Carter and the potential of de Blasio being arrested. Again, you know, Preet Bharara may not have it in him to actually arrest a mayor, but it would force de Blasio to resign. He may arrest somebody or a couple people under de Blasio. We'll see. In the meantime, I continue to ask everyone, Google Dr. Fagelman Assault. It rhymes with Bagel Man, but with an F. Fagelman Assault. Watch the YouTube 34 seconds. I am now 173 pounds. I keep talking to you guys, I've got to lose weight. And instead, I just keep, like, it's like I'm eating all the upset, bad feelings. So I've got to get a grip on it. And thank you all for your support. Thank you.